labor of love, a very large labor. You see, steam casts a spell on the men who work on these machines. To bring this 635,000-pound engine back to life is a magical experience, as moving to an adult as a child's remembrance of the little engine that could. There are plenty of old trains and a few old-fashioned folks. There's even a band playing in the town square. This trip back in time is Railfair, a celebration of just about everything and anything that ever rode a pair of rails.
Railfair consists of an overview of 160 years of railroad history.